Hello everyone, welcome to Christine's Fun Fun Korean Conversation. I'm Christine and I will be teaching you basic Korean expression for the actual situation of daily life in Korea. Do you still think Korean is too difficult? No, absolutely not. It's a challenge to learn Korean, but it's not that difficult. If you follow me well in this class, you're going to speak Korean because I will lead you to speak Korean with really easy expressions. And you know what? Besides, this class is fun. So, are you ready to get started? Okay, let's move on. Today's first lesson is basic conversation. What is basic conversation? Basic conversation this class contains hello, goodbye, thank you, and I'm sorry. These four expressions I think are really important. Why it's important? Without these expressions, you can speak any word in the world. Like, and you meet someone, you have to say hello. And when you are separated with your friend, you have to say goodbye. And what about next? When you feel really appreciated, you want to say thank you. And when you make someone feel uncomfortable or when you make a lot of mistakes to someone, you have to say I'm sorry. It's a literally basic conversation. So today, we're going to learn about these four expressions. Before we move on, I want to tell you that Korean has two types of speaking. One is a normal way to speak. Another is a casual way to speak. Normal ways is used to old people and used in formal situation, like a formal meeting in your company, okay? And casual way is used to one who is the same age or close, especially among your friends. So remember, Korean has two types of speaking. One is honorific, another is casual. And it is really relevant to Korean culture. So please remember that. And now we're really gonna move on. I'm sorry. And first one is hello. Hello. And how can you pronounce this? I know you don't know that. Let me do it. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. Okay, a little faster. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. Okay, so hello is 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. And the pronunciation written in English, so there's gonna be no problem for you to pronounce this expression on your own. Okay? And follow me one more time. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. And as I said, Korean has two types of speaking, and this expression is a formal greeting. Formal greeting. Okay, for instance, you meet your friends, Korean friends' parents. Oh, they're older than you are, and you want to say hello in Korean. And they're your friend's parents. In this case, hello, you have to say is 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. Good. And next one. 안녕. 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 It's shorter and easier, right? 안녕. 안녕. It's a casual way to greet people. So whenever you see your friends, just say, oh, 안녕. So for instance, your friend's name is Jenny. Oh, hello, Jenny in Korean. Oh, 안녕, Jenny. 안녕, Jenny. Make sense? So first one, a formal greeting. Hello in Korean. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. And next one. 안녕. 안녕. Does that make sense? Okay. And next. Oh, I'm sorry. Goodbye. Goodbye. Let me tell you, it's a little confusing to remember because goodbye has two types of expressions and it is depending on who is leaving. Who is leaving? For your better understanding, let me give an example. You are the host and you invited a lot of people and after enjoying all the party, they're just leaving. And you want to say goodbye to them. Okay? Remember, you're the host and you want to say goodbye to your guest. In this case, goodbye in Korean, 안녕히 가세요. 안녕히 가세요. Okay? It's a little fast. Okay, let me take it slow. 안녕히 가세요. One more time. 안녕히 가세요. 안녕히 가세요. So, as I said, this one is a formal goodbye. It's more polite. What about to your friend? What I'm gonna say? To your friends, 잘 가. 잘 가. One more time. 잘 가. 잘 가. So, goodbye is 안녕히 가세요 and 잘 가 in case of you are the host and you say goodbye to your guest. So in this case, goodbye is 안녕히 가세요 and 잘 가. Are you following me? Good. And next one. And it's an opposite situation. Now you are just invited to the party and you enjoy the dinner and party with your friends and it's time to leave. So you are leaving now. You are leaving and you want to say goodbye to the host of the party. Okay? In this case, goodbye is 안녕히 계세요. One more time. 안녕히. It's same here, but the ending part is different. 계세요. 계세요. One more time. 안녕히 계세요. 안녕히 계세요. Okay? What about to your friends? When your friend is the host, say 잘 있어. Goodbye. 잘 있어. One more time. 잘 있어. So now you get it? Still no? Okay. It's last time to review goodbye. Keep this in your mind. Alright? When you're the host of the party or of the dinner and whatever it is, you want to say goodbye to the guest visitors. Okay? In this case, goodbye is 안녕히 가세요. 안녕히 가세요. Imagine that you're just staying in your home and you just send them off. So, 안녕히 가세요 and 잘 가. 잘 가. 잘 가 is a casual way used to your friends and this is a formal way. 안녕히 가세요. 잘 가. And the next one, you are just invited to party and you are leaving. Then you want to say goodbye to the host who is staying. Okay? In this case, goodbye is 안녕히 계세요. 안녕히 계세요. And the next one, 잘 있어. 잘 있어. Now, make sense? Okay, then next. I'm sorry. Thank you. Thank you. It has three different expressions. Oh, it's too many Don't worry, it's easier than you think, so just follow me and try to speak loudly with me, okay? First one, 감사합니다. 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 In English, this pronunciation is written with K, so you might pronounce this as 감사합니다. 감사합니다. It's okay and it's sometimes used to American people, but it's not the accurate pronunciation. And instead of K, we pronounce this more like G, like in English, go, right? So G. So in Korean, it's 감사합니다. 감사합니다. And next, 고맙습니다. 고맙습니다. It's also written with the K, but pronunciation is more like G. So speak as 고맙습니다. 고맙습니다. And these are formal ways to say thank you. And the last one is 고마워. 고마워. It's not 고마워. It's 고. 고. Remember G sound? 고마워. It's a casual way to your friends when you say thank you. So, let me give you the situation. It's your birthday and your Korean professor just gave you the great birthday gift. And you feel really appreciated and you want to say, oh, thank you, professor, in Korean. Oh, what I'm going to do? Pick one of these and I will pick this one because it's more formal than 고맙습니다. So I want to say, oh, professor, 감사합니다. 감사합니다. If you say it like this, your professor will be so delighted by your ability, with your ability of Korean. Okay, so three different expressions. 감사합니다, 고맙습니다, and thank, it's in English. 고마워, 고마워. Okay? And goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. So, I want to say I'm sorry in Korean. It also has three different expressions. 죄송합니다. First one, 죄송합니다. 죄송합니다. And next one, 미안합니다. 미안합니다. One more time. 죄송합니다. Next, 미안합니다. These are formal ways to say, I'm sorry. I feel really sorry. So say in Korean, 죄송합니다. Or 미안합니다. And to your friends, it's a casual way. Speak like 미안해. 미안해. One more time. 미안해. 미안해. So in Korea, maybe in Japan too, when you feel really sorry to your friends, we say, oh, 미안해. 미안해. Okay? So 미안해, or to your boss or your professors, when you make a mistake, say, oh, 죄송합니다, 죄송합니다, or 미안합니다, 미안합니다. Make sense? 죄송합니다, 미안합니다, 미안해. It's sorry. Okay, this is it. Oof, it was hard, right? But it was easy too. Oh no, it was fun actually. So, And I want to tell you, do you still remember all the expressions still? Maybe not. So I will have you review all the expressions you've learned today. Review. What's hello? What's hello? That's right. 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. And 안녕. 안녕. And what's goodbye is... Oh, I showed you the answer one more time. Goodbye, when you're the host, what are you going to say? You're the host, and you want to say goodbye to your guest. 안녕히 가세요. Or to your friends, 잘 가, 잘 가. What about you're the guest and you're leaving? You want to say goodbye to the host. 안녕히 계세요. 안녕히 계세요. And 잘 있어, 잘 있어. So, when you're the host and you want to say goodbye to the guest, 안녕히 가세요. 잘 가. And you're a visitor and you're leaving and you want to say goodbye to the host of the party, 안녕히 계세요. And 잘 있어. Next one. Thank you. What is thank you? As I said, it has three different expressions. 감사합니다. Not 감사합니다. It's gam, G sound. 감사합니다. And 고맙습니다. 고마워. What about I'm sorry? I'm sorry. 죄송합니다. And 미안합니다. And it's a casual way. It's 미안해. 미안해. Okay, I'm done. And how was the class today? I hope you enjoyed all the class. And next time, I will come back with the topic introducing oneself. Okay, see you next time. 안녕히 계세요.